Right, so there were a bunch of bubbles hanging out there at the party, and oxygen bubble is about to go meet blue bubble, or drug bubble, excuse me. This is oxygen bubble.
What's your name?
I'm Bubble. Bubble, oxygen bubble. I have oxygen inside of me. You can use the oxygen to the bubble.
Ah, I'm nice. Tell
me the bubble
and I said hi next time you're in the area.
Well, hey, we look alike. I see you have sort of things around you.
Yeah, I sort of have a love-hate relationship with water. This side, love water, but this side, hates water.
My squiggly sides are like this too. They get bigger over time as well.
Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna try the new dry ice bag. It's supposed to freeze me thin. Is something wrong?
Oh, no, I'm all right. Not much. I'm okay. Well, I have some series of tests coming up. I'll have to stay until I'm stable. Well, until I'm stable, I'll be able to be with red blood cell and go to lungs. My first test is tomorrow. What is that? Like I'm going insane. My head is exploding out fast.
Ah, come on, you'll do fine. Yeah, party over.
Enter the rotator. Dr. Sargent. There's oxygen bubble. Oxygen bubble has become less stable over time. He is the nurse. He's the protector. So the next day, oxygen bubble goes to the doctor to undergo a series of tests and treatments.
Hi there, Oxygen. I'm going to put you in a rotator to see if you get more stable.
Yay! Oxygen to the lungs!
not look like it should be better. And